for this monster killer talk. I'll be giving a date of viewing our dress and basically getting fill in on everything that's going on right now. So, the biggest thing is I'm beginning the cheating device for my friend Brad Newton, and Brad is very successful fake competitor, and it's good because it reinforces the fact of what I'm doing is correct. I genuinely be patient because I'm close to my goal. And I'm good to a new gentleman in the next couple of days just because I feel like God's talking to me, and maybe what I say will help someone. And every night, every dinner, I've been playing with my mom. That's the thing, is that we play every night at like 7 o'clock. And the bar will be told with is something composed by Craig Cusall. It goes, "Dear God, give us wisdom and clear vision in all we do today. How about to show your love to each other and turn the light into the world? Keep us close to you. Away from the invasion and always in the well. In Jesus' name, amen." So, we start with our prayer, which gets us focused on our mission, and after that, we just coordinately and pray whatever is in our heart. So this is the sake of the talk for February. I hope you enjoyed it.